small packages is certainly the phrase to describe Dash, a robot created by Cal alumni. Small, nimble, and colorful, Dash can function both as a toy and a life-saving device.
We wanted to build a robot that was accessible to everyone. So a lot of robots these days cost hundreds of dollars, and we're shooting for a $49 price point, something that almost everyone can afford.
So the robot's actually made out of a sandwich of cardboard and nylon. So the nylon is what actually acts as the hinge for the robot, and the nylon is extremely durable.
If you think this robot looks like a cockroach, that's no coincidence.
It was originally designed with the help of biologists here at Cal as well. And so the way it runs, the stiffness of its legs, and the gait that it uses are all directly inspired by animals.
In addition to its design and easy assembly, Dash is unique because it can be programmed to perform different tasks using a smartphone app. Although Dash is primarily marketed as a children's toy, the robot has other applications as well.
But there's other potential uses, like if you have, say, a building that's collapsed due to earthquake, you could send robots like this in there that can fit into small spaces, potentially find people and radio back their location, saving lives.
Dash Robotics is an example of how innovation meets success here in the Silicon Valley.
If you're working on something and you think you can form a company about it, how in Berkeley the resources now exist for you to be able to realize that.